Every house is empty.
Are you gonna kill us like you killed Stephen?
Stephen was guilty of blasphemy and treason, just like you. Take them away.
Saul, I am really impressed with you. I am told that all of Jerusalem is now scared of you.
Thank you, High Priest. But there are other followers of Jesus around, mostly in the city of Damascus.
Yes, you're right. So what should we do?
Give me letters of introduction and designation of power at the synagogues at Damascus, and I will go there and find any member of the set and bring them back bound to Jerusalem.
Agreed. I'll even send you an escort, the finest of our men.
Yes, and I'll even accompany you.
Whoa, 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 easy there, boy, easy, boy, easy.
Everyone, cover your eyes, cover your eyes.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Saul. Saul, why do you persecute me?
Who are you? Tell me who you are.
I am the Christ. I am Jesus, whom you persecute, whose followers you've hunted day and night, the one you are fighting against. Get up, enter the city of Damascus. You will be told what you are to do.
Saul! Saul! Saul, what happened? Saul! Saul, please stop! Chill! Relax! Saul, please! Saul! Saul, what happened? Tell me, what happened?
My eyes, I can't see!
Men,
I'm blind.
Help Saul go into Damascus!
Help me! Help me!
It's been 3 days. He won't eat or drink anything. I'm afraid he's gonna die. He's a weak man. He can take the pressure.
Ananias, go over to Straight Street to the house of Judas. When you get there, ask for a man from Tarsus named Saul. He is praying to me right now. I have shown him a vision of a man named Ananias coming in and laying his hands on him so he can see again.
But Lord, I have heard what this man has done to your followers. He's persecuted more than half of them.
Go. For Saul is my chosen instrument to take my message to the Gentiles and to kids, as well as the people of Israel, and I will show him how much he must suffer for my name's sake.
Who's there? Who are you? Saul of Tarsus, my name is Ananias. God spoke to me last night. He told me to come here and cure you of your blindness. The Lord Jesus, who appeared to you on your way here, has sent me so that you might regain your sight and be filled with the Holy Spirit. Now, Saul, receive your sight.
I can see.
God told me in a vision that you would come here. Please, baptize me. Saul of Tarsus, I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
As surely as I live, I shall follow Jesus.